Hello and welcome to this how-to video, Exporting Phast and Safeti Results to GIS. My name is Mike Johnson, Head of Product Management for the Plant Ecosystem. The contents of this video include, in the first video, an introduction and background. In video two, how to set up georeference and import to Phast. And in video three, preparing results and importing to Google Earth. Please note, the appropriate reference system is dependent on your location. We recommend you connect with your internal GIS experts for selection of the most appropriate reference system. This video will demonstrate the work process once a reference system is selected. And finally, in this example, we will use Phast, but the process is the same for Safeti. In this table, you can see a list of currently exportable objects for Phast and for Safeti. The current way of working, and the most common way of working, is to take some sort of aerial photo, whether it be a JPEG, a bitmap, or some other graphical file format, import that file into Phast or Safeti, set the scale and origin. If you want to zoom in and out, you will need multiple images, which can be an inconvenient process. Then you can send that output to Phast or Safeti and see the cloud footprint or other result on the map. In the improved way of working, we use some sort of GIS application. In this case, we will use QGIS, which is an open source tool. We will set up a georeferenced raster image, which will be imported into Phast or Safeti. A shapefile output will be created, and then that can be displayed in some GIS package. In this case, we will export results to Google Earth. I am including resources here for reference. The first is for QGIS. The URL address will need to be pasted into the XYZ tile connection in QGIS. For this type of GIS operation, we are going to use the 32600 Zone 14 North UTM reference system. When doing that, you must download the PRJ file from the spatial reference website, and I have included that URL as well. And for further reference on UTM reference system, you see the Wikipedia URL.